struggling to remove locking wheel nuts? The DY2300 is the tool you need. Select the appropriate blade and shroud. Fix the blade into the dual strike adapter. Fit the selected shroud. Fit the steel hand protection ring. Strike the impact driver in driving mode. Now strike in rotation mode, preloading the impact driver. Use the lock nut ejection system. All four off in minutes. See our website for more at dynamec.co.uk.